Hello everyone, Sigmanator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Bird's leading me somewhere. Where are you leading me to? I can't climb those rocks, so never mind. Taka's grave. Shrine and an undiscovered location. Well, I'm right next to that, so any rocks around here I can climb up? No. Never mind, I will come back to that later. Is that the Arakawa Stronghold? Any other missions to do before we press on? No. But what I'm going to do is that I'll do exactly what I did when I finished off this area. I'm going to do it all off screen now, because they're all pretty much the same thing. Get the shrine, follow the fox. So, the fate of Tsushima. It's not going to let me fast travel to that point. That's interesting. Where am I going? I need to go in here. Interesting, it wouldn't let me fast travel here. Ah, they've arrived.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be your reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
Excellent. I was concerned that the reinforcements weren't going to show up. Speak with you. Optional, speak with your other allies.
Lord Sakai.
Norio!
Norio, busy training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle. To accept the impermanence of life and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Yeah, I'm going to talk to the other four first before I speak with Yuna.
Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai.
I heard Kenji somewhere. There he is.
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Azumo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my cart?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a braver bastard than I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
You're a good egg, Kenji. Yuna's in there.
Is it just me? Has the millet gotten worse?
got other allies to talk to, apparently. Where are they? Lady Masako, hello.
I know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yetikawa peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yetikawa, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
Master Ishura, Ishisawa? Oh, can never get his name right. All of them wiped out. He's got to be around here somewhere. Of course, teaching the archers.
Welcome back, Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
The Shogun's bannermen are elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery practice.
And the peasants?
Impressive. In raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats. With a month of heavy training.
You have 1 hour.
Then you should stop distracting me.
All right, let's go see Yuna now.
Samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. Now, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Aww. Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
You getting soft on Yuna now, Jin? Well, that was always the case. It was kind of obvious from the start.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company.
The fate of Tsushima. You're about to start a long tale. Are you sure you want to proceed? Oh, God. What does that mean? How long have we been... Yes, let's go.
You cannot keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and reestablish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai.
Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
He's in the watchtower. Alright. Don't know if I grabbed those or not. We shall see.
You have done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape. But her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
I don't think it's going to go well.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code. But it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima, today we defeat Khotun Khan. Retake Castle Shimura and drive the Mongols from our home.
Do we, though?
Follow Lord Shimura to victory! Kill them all!
Nice. Nice.
Ah!
Anyone left? There we go.
Break through that gate.
Oh, our reinforcement seemed a little shy. Sorry. There we go. You right there, Norio? Time that one, never mind.
We don't want any surprises.
All right, how do I do that? Arrows, oh, good, let's stock up on a bunch of stuff.
Japanese dogs! This gate will not open for you! Run, cowards! Jin! What are you doing?
Clearing the way.
Never like that. Face them as a warrior, with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
Yeah. I had a feeling it wasn't going to go as smoothly as that.
Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire.
I'm coming with you. Stay close. Hold your position. Take the water.
Right, let's get up there now. What are you doing? Damn it.
To the top.
The weapon is ours. Push forward.
Aim at the Mongols. Clear path.
Any more? Anymore? Right, guess we can move now.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Your uncle was wrong.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You are the only reason we've made it this far. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Yeah, it's true. Get my resolve and health back up. Oh, it was you. All right.
We're clear. Move forward. Revolve. Push through. We must reach the bridge. Everyone to the bridge. For Tsushima!
Tsushima!
Drive them back to the sea.
Kill them all.
Come on. God, this one's going on for a while. I know it said it was going to be a long tail, but I didn't think it was going to be this long. What are you doing? Come on!
Like this. Something's wrong.
You wouldn't. Jesus.
Those poor souls.
He sent them to die. Nothing.
We must honor their sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone.
Shit. Legend continues to grow. The raging storm. Yay, more resolve. Some extra health, always useful, thank you. Charm of incineration. Ooh.
The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us. If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing.
Shit. Game, stop doing this to me, please. From the darkness. So I guess this is the point where Jin fully embraces the ghost. Yeah, ghost armor, ghost mask. First day of battle ended in a bloody stalemate. Lord Shimmer insists on pressing forward at dawn, but I know there's another way. Do I actually have the ghost army yet? Doesn't look like it. No, not yet. Scrounge around quickly. Can't do any upgrades. Yuna's over there.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died, but I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
See, they're all coming round to the ghost, essentially. There's Norio. Let's go talk to him.
Tsushima mourns you. Lord Sakai.
Norio, I worried you fell at the bridge.
It was close. The blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife.
We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle.
You think there's still a chance?
There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Norio.
Never.
Ishikawa, I imagine he's over here with the archers.
Focus.
Yeah.
Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
He's struggling with his way of the samurai and way of the bow and the new way, shall we call it. Is there anyone else to talk to? Speak with Yuna. Okay, so most of this area is cleared, but I can do all of this in my spare time. Is Kenji around? I haven't seen him. There's Yuna. Have another run round. Oh no, he is here. Hey, Kenji.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Trying to help the wounded. But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do. Get some rest.
Alright.
I'll try.
Yeah. That's everyone now, I think. Hi, Yuna.
They're patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out. Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it.
What's this? Ooh, is it the ghost armor? From the darkness.
This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is.
Ghost armor. A gift from Taka to enhance the tactics of the ghost, and a good friend's final creation. Inspired by the Sakai mask created for the ghost by a good friend. Ghost Headband. The Headband of Tsushima's legendary ghost.
If I reach that tower, I can...
Ooh, I can do some upgrades already.
Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army.
I have to do that later. Are they not seeing me? That's the question. Excuse me. No! Why? Oh, I'm back here. Okay, let's try this again. Better.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
Down for the count. God damn it. Really, I could do it all again? Oh yeah, I need to go upstairs. Where's the way upstairs? It's got to be in here somewhere. Okay. Oop, grab those, thank you.
That was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them.
Scout point, here we go.
defenses. Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak. Then kill any survivors.
Mm-hmm.
Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Use slack line stretched. I didn't quite read that all the way through, but they don't seem to be looking up. So that's one thing, I guess.
Their feast, poison their drinks.
Okay. Duck. Can I climb up my mirror? No, I can't go that way. I'll be seen for sure. Nearly there, just gotta figure this bit out.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Just gonna watch their route carefully. Does he ever turn around?
now to wait.
Inek pasta tuga.
Oh, this is going to seal Jin's fate, I imagine. As in, I think my initial thoughts at the beginning were going to be right. The relationship between Jin and his uncle are going to be beyond repair at the end of this. Okay.
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
Oh shit, here we go.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
I don't think Ryuzo was even trying there.
Jin. Please.
Goodbye, Ryuzo.
Shit.
castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle,
renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son.
Oh, God.
I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan. Go!
Shit. This is getting so heavy now. Ah, he was arrested. Thought he was going to be killed there and then. Honor and Ash.
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake.
What's this? My uncle imprisoned me. In another life, I would wait for the Shogun's judgment, but I cannot stand down from this fight. I have to escape, find Yuna, and hunt down the Khan. My people are counting on me.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Hey, Kenji.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go.
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, Uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi Village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment at the sacred tree.
Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside. But I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
You're a good egg, Kenji. But we'll continue this in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator. This has been Ghost of Tsushima. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.